Might want to head to Feast.
Welcome back to Spider-Man. What do we have here now? Okay. So those two, the scenic side of it, I haven't actually finished. Spider-Man. Okay. Well, since I'm closer to this, let's do this.
I'm flying pretty close to blind. Ought to look for towers to activate.
This looks nice. I'd like some fun.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime? At least six times.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are.
Ah, crap. Ah, damn it, missed. Come on.
Hey, new arrivals. Did I mention this is a rent party? Chip in. No, for real, I need rent money.
Spider, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Come on. Where'd he go?
Ribbon, when?
Let's finish him off!
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons.
Come on.
I'm gonna blow your brains out.
Folks.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Holy shit, I did all that as well. Bonus objective. Damn. Okay, let's continue. The next one, shall we? Since it's right in front of us.
Show a rash of break-ins recently. The victim of one of them is here with us now. What happened, ma'am?
Well, my business was broken into. A flower shop. Who breaks into a flower shop? I was cleaned out. I couldn't believe it. I thought the area was safe. I see Spider-Man around all the time.
My dear, you learned the hard way the sad truth about Spider-Man. He only cares about the glory. Something as, forgive me, prosaic as a break-in and robbery is beneath his has notice. Do not rely on him to keep your property safe. The only thing he truly values is his own massive ego.
Mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Incident was reported in Central Park.
Muggers. Who wants a picture?
Are you kidding me?
They got Spider-Man!
I can't believe I got beaten by a couple of thugs.
Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still use this film.
I can't read that.
I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it.
All units 1034, repeat, assault reported. Please converge on Central Park.
Love it.
One of two.
All units, a break-in was just reported. Location is Monk Park, over.
Better get this before it runs away.
I literally didn't see that coming.
Oh,
going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
Good analogy.
Keeper. MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
Steam cleaners. Dream team spotless. Fantastic savings. Here we go, another brawl. Why not?
Captain, oh. I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Finally.
Pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered who his friends are.
Keep an eye out for Spider-Man.
That guy's a pain in the ass. Why is he doing it anyway?
Jameson says he's an egomaniac. Makes sense to me.
I got an ego too.
I got an ego too.
Jameson says Spider-Man is the guy.
Or 10 objects.
Hmm. off of me!
Everyone on alert! We got a spider problem!
Hero, hiding like a dog.
False alarm.
I'm shooting it!
Check Cobra 4.
Go!
If I was you, I'd run.
Tell me, they're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Ah, so close.
They think the boss can't run things from inside.
Are you kidding me? All over again. I better start the video here. Thanks for watching.